Hello. It's Cheradamus, and, you're here for a crystal reading, correct? Okay. Perfect. I'm so glad that you decided to, come to the Cheradamus experience. Yeah. Okay, so first off, I'm just going to, read your aura. I do see a lot of greens and blues, so that's good. That means that you're very like emotionally driven. Mm. Oh, you are? Okay, yeah. Me too. I also see a little bit of pink, which means that you're very loving, that you have like a very loving energy about you. Mm. Yeah. Very nice. It's good. Yeah, you have good energy. That's good. Mm-hmm. All right. Now, I do have some crystals here. Let me show you. We have carnelian. It's good for healing. It's good for, like, relaxation. We have rhodonite. It's good for relationships. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you're having like any problems with like any kinds of relationships, this is really good for like just like kind of calming that energy. Mm-hmm. We also have quartz. Quartz is really good for enhancing psychic abilities. Yeah. This one's really good for you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's also good for just clearing, like, energy, like, any kind of, like, negativity. It's very good for, yeah. I also have some selenite. That's good for dreaming, mm-hmm. And, like, the astral body. Like, if you want to travel, like, out of body, it's really good. Okay. Yeah, you like the carnelian? Me too. Also, I am going to make a little bit of tea for you as well, okay? That should just be a couple minutes, okay? So, let's continue with our reading. So, I do also have some tarot. Would you like to pick a card? Okay. So, this is the Page of Cups, which means, usually means like a young man. Okay, so you're probably going to meet a young man, at some point within the next, month or so. Okay. Yeah, that's really good. I think it's going to be a really good meeting. You're going to learn a lot. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to, sort of change the ions in the air. I have this machine that, sucks out like any negative energy, any like negative vibes, anything like that. It's just going to like just like suck it right out. Okay. Now that the air is cleared, I'm going to continue with your crystal reading, okay? Okay. So, this is kyanite. This is really good for communication, the throat chakra, anything like that. When you have like a hard time like expressing like what you're feeling, this is really good for that, okay? So I'm just going to place it on your forehead. There you go. Very good. So, next we're just going to, I have this small crystal, I'm just going to see if there's any other information. So this is a time of introspection for you, it's a time to like really look inside and just see like what's working for you and what's not, like, if there's anything like you need to just like let go of in your life, this is a good time for that, to evaluate that, okay? Yeah. So you don't want to hold on to anything that doesn't serve you. I'm also seeing that it's a time for rest and relaxation, that it's a time to just, like, if you've been going through any hard time, it's time to just, like, let yourself relax, okay? Yeah. Our tea is almost done. Now, what I want you to do is just lay down. I'm just going to cover you with this blanket, okay? Very good. Enjoyed your psychic reading today. It's it's really good to just, like, sometimes just get, like, a little more insight into, like, our problems once in a while. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shut the door. I'm going to turn off the light, and I'm just going to let you relax, okay? And just, like, because after a psychic reading, sometimes you just need to relax. It's okay if you fall asleep. I don't have another appointment until 8 p.m., so you're fine. Just go to sleep if you need to, okay? It's totally fine.